Everyone's on holiday except me because I'm still in school, yay!
And me!
Hello, so today I'm going to be teaching you how to make an origami penguin. And just like last time, there's going to be a calm, relaxed tutorial. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Hey guys, I really hope you enjoyed that origami tutorial. Hopefully you did manage to fold an origami penguin. If you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments and I'll see you later. Bye!